Hey everyone, Sunny Bear here. Today I'm going to show you how to stream on Reddit, or get started at least. So if you click on my first link, it'll take you to the GitHub page. Pick your operating system and start downloading RPAN Studio. It's basically OBS, but for Reddit. Okay. Once you have that installed, it may look different because I've already set this up, but you want to go over to settings. You can either go here or go file settings. Okay. Go over to the stream tab. Now, this is where you want to sign in. Once you have yourself signed in, you want to set up your stream. Okay. Once you're done, start streaming, right? But it's going to give you this window. Now, the list of subreddits is pretty long, but you want to pick your favorite one. Mine is the Gamer Lounge because I like to stream video games, right? And then you just put the title and start streaming. And there you go. Now, before you start streaming, it might give you a prompt that saying that it won't let you because there are some requirements. Your account needs to be at least 2 weeks old and have at least 125 comment karma, okay? Not total, but comment karma. So if you go to my third link and then type in the bracket part, type in your username instead of mine, you're going to see that on the right side, you'll see your comment karma. Once you have at least 125, you can begin streaming on Reddit. Well, I hope you guys found this helpful. Please follow my Reddit at u/sunnybear5. I'm pretty active there, and I stream a lot on r/thegame, the Gamer Lounge. And like and subscribe. Thank you very much. See you next time. Peace.